Hey everybody, what's up? My name's Anyextee. I'm an esoteric researcher, author, and founder of ADEPT Expeditions. And today I'm here on the Giza Plateau in Egypt. And I'm here to invite you to join me, an author and master craftsman and engineer, Chris Dunn, for the Lost Technologies and Symbolism Tour that's gonna be taking place in September of this year. And on this tour, we'll be exploring more than 18 of Egypt's most sacred sites, including the Great Pyramids, the Sphinx, the Valley of the Kings, Karnak Temple, Luxor, and a whole lot more. The package includes all travel within Egypt, including pickup from the airport, hotels, daily breakfast, full board on a luxury Nile cruise, all site entrance fees, and your own private Egyptologist tour guide. We pick you up from the airport and act as your guide throughout the entire trip to ensure that you have a safe and exhilarating experience while in Egypt. But I want to stress, the Lost Technologies and Symbolism Tour is not your average tour. If you were to travel to Egypt on your own, you would not get the same access to these historical sites that you would if you were to travel with ADEPT Expeditions. ADEPT Expeditions has been granted unique access to many of Egypt's most sacred sites. For example, you'll get 2 hours private access inside the Great Pyramid. We also go inside the Sphinx enclosure and get you right up close in between the paws of the Sphinx. And once more, you'll be joining myself and author Chris Dunn for a hands-on, in-depth tour of Egypt, where together we'll study the evidence for lost technology and associated symbolism that's essential for ancient civilizations to exist. It's true, a hands-on expedition in Egypt.
This tour to Egypt with Anyextee and ADEPT Expeditions has been a profound experience in my life. Anyextee studied with John Anthony West, of course, but has decades of his own research, and he brings an independent and unique perspective to all of this. It comes at you like a fire hose of knowledge when you're at these sites. Don't miss it.
Now, spots are limited and filling up fast, but there is still space left. So if you're interested in joining us for the 2020 Lost Technology and Symbolism Tour, be sure to reserve your spot soon. Now, further down below in this post, you should see a link that will take you to our tour registration page, where you can find a ton of valuable information on what's included, what you can expect to see, a bit more background information on myself and Chris Dunn, as well as an explanation on how these expeditions work. You can also register for the tour on that page and make a deposit in order to secure your spot. Now, I realize you may have a ton of questions, so if you'd like to speak to someone before taking the plunge, please feel free to contact me via Messenger. You can leave your questions in the comments down below, or you can click through the link below in order to email us through our website. As I'm recording this, I'm actually on an expedition here in Egypt, so please allow up to 48 hours for me to respond. But I will get back to you as soon as possible. That's about it for now. The September 2020 Lost Technologies and Symbolism Tour is truly shaping up to be the adventure of a lifetime for anyone interested in exploring the ancient mysteries of Egypt. I truly hope you could join us in September. Take care, we'll talk soon.